What was that?
That was totally wicked! Let's do that again.
Okay. I don't know if you guys are getting an enjoyment out of staring at us, but I just have to say... Ew.
I'll take the pink one. Easy, Spork. Let us introduce ourselves first before any roughhousing.
That wouldn't be polite.
You two, Yellow and Pinky.
Hey, why am I Pinky?
Get ready to die. And any last words?
Hey, I thought we were going to introduce ourselves.
I'm realizing that they don't have to know too much about us.
Hey, Pencil, who are these guys?
Who are you?
We were sent by the teddy bear, and that's all you need to know. He sent us to kill you. Shut up!
Do you mean the teddy bear from season 1 and 2?
No!
Yes?
Dude!
So are you like his minions or something?
No!
Yes!
Oh, don't you start with me! Now! We attack on 3! 7! 5! 1! 2! Charge! No, no, no!
I got the pink.
And I got the yellow.
I'm orange, douchebag!
Well, isn't this a shame? But I'm afraid it's time that I kill you now. I've had it with you two beating up on my friends. You guys are going down.
Where is Cairo?
I don't know.
Erase, you didn't have to hit him that hard.
Discipline, my dear Pencil. The man needs discipline.
You guys are psychopaths.
I will use this.
Bye bye.
Now where are we?
Come on. We better get moving if we want to get to Cairo.
Are you serious? We're stuck in the middle of who knows where, and you actually think it's possible to get through Cairo from way out here?
Yeah, pretty much.
Well, I like it.
Let's get moving then.
Oh, he'll be coming around the mountain.
Oh God, please don't start that.
Just trying to set the mood.
Pass out. What? What, Erase? God, I hate you so much. Erase, what's that? Let's go inside.
I don't know, Pencil.
Come on, Erase. Stop being chicken.
I don't know. I mean, how do we know it's safe?
Erase, wake up! Oh my gosh, Erase, what's behind you?
What's behind you?
Erase, where are we?
How am I supposed to know?
You! I should have known.
Yes, you should have known. But your intelligence is too small to recognize an easy trap. But then again, you never were. Don't try to stop me, or your friend will pay the price. So have fun in the real world, boys.
Bye-bye, have a good time.
Pencil and Erase, I'm sorry.
Who turned the camera to him?
You Grace, this is all your fault.
Excuse me, Pencil? You were the one who pushed me into the tree of death.
You always blame me. Blame yourself.
You're to blame. Blame yourself.
Don't yell at me!
I hate you!
Enough!
God?
No, but you're pretty damn close. You two are in need of my help.
Go away, we don't need any help.
Yes, you do.
No, don't.
Yes, you do.
Hey, let him go.
You two need to learn how to greet your friend. If you really want to save your friend, then climb the statue. If not, you will fail your epiphany.
What's an epiphany?
T-Pain!
Epiphany. E-P-I-P-H-A-N-Y. Definition 1. The manifestation of a supernatural being. Definition 2. A sudden moment of insight or revelation. Marinate on that though. Tallahassee love.
Enough! Damn rappers.
Climbing this will be easy. Hey, there he is!
Hey, Hand, help us out and get him for us.
You two have learned nothing!
My grades could have told you that.
Why are we even listening to you?
I have the power to send you back, but only if you learn your lesson.
Okay. The lesson is teddy bears are evil.
Wrong!
Obama rocks?
Wrong! I'm going to ask you one more time, and if you answer wrong, you will be stuck here forever.
Okay. It's that, that you don't know what you have
until it's gone?
Yes! You two have done it! Here, take this horse and chariot and drive to the big screen!
I feel so good now. Like I care now. It's not just about basketball, it's about Cairo.
I know, I feel so bad about how we treated Cairo.
We are Sparta! And in you go. Wait! Oh, why do they all think I work for free?